Ready to go collect some explosives? Come with me. I've got an idea. Now, if we're lucky, when the troops pulled out, they left behind anything too heavy to carry. Maybe including artillery shells. If they did, the ammo would be in this warehouse. There's just one problem.
Let me guess. Hordes of shrieking, ravenous undead?
Congratulations. You're less of a fuck-up than some 4-star generals I know.
We might have a problem here.
Alright, let me have it. What's up?
We've been looking through some of the records the army left behind. Looks like before the main force pulled out, a bunch of soldiers got sick. Sounds like the same thing Alan and Pastor Will had. Anyway, they ran out of room in their infirmary, so they started putting the sick anywhere they could find room, including a certain warehouse.
Hi! I need a breather.
What's the word?
Hi! Happy to help.
We might actually unfuck ourselves at this rate.
Zed's up
right flank. Heads up. Zombies on our left.
Zombie activity, 3 o'clock.
Thank you.
zombies coming up behind us. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around. And here we go. Open sesame.
Trouble. Right flank.
Roger that. I'll take care of these. You go make sure you and your people are all stocked up and ready to blow this shit stand.
I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
Show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready. I guess we owe someone a thank you, huh? Cleo? Are you listening? Oh, this is silly. She's probably just a recording. But thank you. We're all ready to go. Just waiting on you.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet. Starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry. trouble, we might want to look into.
Okay, this is it. Needless to say, this kind of explosion's gonna raise 7 different kinds of hell, so if you've got any unfinished business, now's the time. So how about it? Ready to see what's on the other side? All right, I'm gonna set the charges. Cover my ass. I'm guessing nobody else here knows how to set blasting charges, so they'll actually take down the barricade without collapsing the pass.
What happened?
Let me put it in technical terms. No boom. Must be a problem with a detonator. Keep these assholes off me while I go check.
Better make these count.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are royally screwed. The detonator's shot, or else the receiver is. Bottom line, there's no way to blow this thing from a safe distance.
Can't we just shoot it? Set it off that way?
What is this, an action movie? This is C4 we're talking about here. You can light it on fire and it won't go off. It only detonates if you hit it with an electrical current.
So what? We're trapped?
Well, unless somebody walks up to the bomb, rips the electrical leads out of the detonator and jams them into the charge by hand, yeah.
I'll do it.
What?
I'll set it off.
No,
look,
you can't.
I'm living on borrowed time as it is. It's not like anyone's still making the meds I need, right? Please. I'd rather go out like this than lying delirious in a bed somewhere.
Sorry, kid. If we're going by who's dying first, I got you beat by at least a few months. Besides, you wouldn't even know which end of the wire to strip.
You sure about this?
Christ, no. I want to live. But, well, since that's not looking too likely, I might as well be the guy you tell your grandkids about. Hey, you assholes better build a statue of me.
Let's move!
Wait a minute.
Lily, we don't have the time.
Just a second.
What is that?
I wanted to leave something behind for the people that didn't make it. Even if nobody knows what it means but us, they deserve to be remembered.
Come on, Lil. Mother of God.
What do we do now?
We go to work.
Thank you.